Hey, this is Sean. What is going on? Something called D&D 5th edition has something called Dragonlance. I know nothing about Dragonlance. I never played any of the modules from D&D 1st edition. I don't know if Dragonlance is for 1st edition or 2nd or 3rd. I don't know when it came out. Know nothing about it. I'll get it confused with Planescape or Forbidden something something or whatever, the other one and the other thing. Forgotten. It's all whatever. It's a mush. It's all a mush. I see someone on YouTube talking about a thing, and all I hear is wah 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 wah. I'm thinking, oh, okay, that's a D&D thing. I don't care. But apparently, there was a lot of sanity rolls being made after or during this video. So I thought I'll try my luck. But I don't know. I don't know if it will affect me because I don't know anything about Dragonlance. So I won't know if the video's wrong. If they're doing it wrong. Hasbro's trying to turn into a Bethesda Studios now, and Bethesda Studios is trying to become, Disney, what is it, ILM? What was that? That company that made the Star Wars movies? Anyway, Industrial Light and Magic, yeah. Everyone wants to do that with their franchise and IPs. Okay, let's bring this up. I saw a girl, so I had to go back and hit play again here. Well, I'm sure we'll see the girl again. Do I got volume here? I don't want to get struck down if the volume's if the music plays too loud in this video.
I often wonder.
Okay, is that the dragon lady? That's the dragon lady from what's that show called? That lame space show that everyone watches because it was the only space show. the Expanse. It's her. She's only famous for her chain smoking voice.
With all the evil forces that plague this land.
Hang on. What happened there?
I often wonder why we.
So here we got a render. Looks almost CG. Then painted over somewhat. Who knows? Could be a photo reference. With Photoshop, you can do hair. Just grab a hair brush and just go whoosh, 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 and you got hair done. Next shot. But this. The shot coming up, it looks very cartoony compared to this shot here.
Fight with all the evil force.
Well, I guess they're doing animation, so maybe they're just... I'm going to be picky here. How did that guy's elbow move? If that is a guy.
All the evil
force. Simple. They're using Moho, it looks like, to do this animation.
Forces. That plague this land, the odds feel.
So are they preparing for battle? Like, she's not wounded already, is she?
Our enemies are savage, cruel, and relentless.
What the fuck? I'm not a fan of red dragons. But if I was... Is this correct? Godzilla? Godzilla dragon? Is that what I'm seeing here? Are they using references from Monster Z or whatever from the 1960s? Japanese guys in costumes.
But even in knowing all this, we must still.
Oh, girl power. I'm seeing girl power here. Okay.
Poison.
So what happened?
Not for Victor.
What happened? I don't understand.
Not for kings. Not even for glory.
I wasn't even listening to the Dragon Lady.
But for each other.
Now, are they going to fight an army, or are they returning from a battle? And that's... These are the guys. These are all the guys that were sort of like lounging around, drinking ale and having a shindig while the girls go out and do the fighting. And they're coming back and the men are just men. That's what they're thinking. I don't know what to think about that. I don't know what Dragonlance is. I'm guessing. Is it an adventure, or is it a setting, or is it both? All I know is that the books, the good stuff, is still in print on drive-thru. In print! In fucking print! There's no excuse to be buying this crap when it was already done 40 years ago in hardcover, and it cost less than this crap. Anyway. Talk to you later.